Thank you for a wonderful introduction. Today we'll perform for you many dances and music numbers from all around the world. We'll have traditional costumes that you will see and traditional dances and music. So our group name is Barinya. And the first dance that we will perform for you is a Moldovan traditional dance. Moldova is an Eastern European country. Moldova is bounded by Ukraine on north, east, and south, and by Romania on the west. We're wearing traditional Moldovan folk outfits. Enjoy the show.
My dance, it's a solo, it's called Seagulls, and it's inspired by this beautiful Ukrainian song with the name Chaiki, which means seagulls. Thank you.
Заб'ємось куточок, я стану твоїм героєм, віддавши небо шматочок, Давай візьмемо за руки і почекаємо світанок, і лиш мобільно звуки розбудять нас десь під ранок. А пам'ятаєш ті дні, коли забувши все, такі здавали смішні, і по нічному шосе гуляли ми цілу ніч, по першому збіч з тобою. Забувши, хто ми і де, блукали містом нічним, допоки сонце зійде рожевим світлом незлим, ми малювали собі у хмарах присліпі з тобою. Ми просто чайки над синім морем, море. Де наш моря, який маршрут? Ми просто чайки, де наші гори, море.
Відчуваю твій дотик, а під обіймом вночі ти мій найкращий наркотик. Давай закриєм фіранки і будем просто мовчати і пролежим так до ранку. Чомусь не хочеться спати і пам'ятаю той день, шум та пихви, далеко десь від людей, десь там за тисячі миль. Ми рахували зірки, і я читала думки з тобою. Ми забували про час, його взяли на замок, а під ногами у нас лишався мокрий пісок. Ми будували світи, і так хотіли туди з тобою.
Ми просто чайки над синім морем, море. Де наш маяк, який маршрут? Ми просто чайки де наші гори. Ти ще тут. Ми просто чайки над синім морем, море. Чайки для наші гори. Дай мені знати, що ти ще тут.
Is from Israel, so I will play Hava Nagila on my balalaika. Thank you.
the instrument that our musician Elena is playing is very unique because it only has three strings and two of them are tuned exactly the same. The next dance that we're going to show you is a traditional wedding candle dance. Welcome.
Thank you.
called Sing Sing Sing. It's on a music by Benny Goodman, also called Sing Sing Sing. And I want you to put your hands together and have fun together with me. Thank you.
By Australian composer Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Thank you.
Mr. Sergey, are going to perform for you folk Tatar dance from Tatarstan. We are wearing traditional folk Tatar clothing. Welcome, Tatarstan.
Contemporary piece, and it was actually quite a long process to put it together because while we were all sitting in a lockdown and not dancing, I was still dancing and think about how to translate what I feel into my movement, and that's how I created this dance. It's called Freedom, and also inspired by music, but also I think we can all relate how it was to be just sitting in four walls for quite a while. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next dance is going to be a Cossack dance. Cossacks are members of people of southern Ukraine, noted for their horsemanship and military skills. The song Our Dancer Sergei Will Dance For You is about Cossack men patrolling Ukrainian borders in the meadows. Welcome, Cossack dance. The next dance is going to be called Sigidila, Spanish folk dance with many regional variants. Welcome, Spanish dance.
Thank you.
The next dance is going to be Flower Mamba, Gofel Mambo, an acro number that celebrates spring.
Hungarian Chardish. Thank you.
our performance, we are going to do national dance of Ukraine called Hopak. Me and our dancer Sergey are going to be wearing traditional Ukrainian clothing. For men, it's going to be sharavari pants. For me, it's going to be the top blusa and the top vinok. Welcome, national dance of Ukraine, Hopak.
Performance. You were a wonderful audience. Thank you so much. If you would like a picture, you are welcome to come take a picture with us on stage. Thank you.
Ready, Lino.
Theater. They are here today to sing a few international pieces for you. So let's give our very own students a very warm welcome as they make their way up on stage. And they've already made their way up here. Let's give them a big applause.
Syllables are on onomatopoeic vocalization
of the sounds produced by Indian instruments, including the sitar, and do not have meaning. We hope you will enjoy our mini world tour as we leave you now with Tarikita. Minoy Minoy is a dance song that normally would incorporate synchronized group movements dictated by the words, but we won't be dancing today. These types of songs are usually of a lighthearted nature and in words, painting images of food that often combine with a romantic subject matter, resulting in subtle double meanings. The translation of this song is, move, move like an ant when you dance, swaying from side to side, dipping in rich coconut cream, as sweet as baked fruit. Ah, my pigeon crying out to me, I wish you could keep dancing like that. So move, move, my darling.
Minoy, minoy,
sopranos and altos of the group and has its origins in Scandinavia. The word space, spelled S-P-E-S, and dvaidu, which means hope, but